Voting, firstly, it means a lot, you know, that's a democracy. What do they call it?
Yeah,
Democratic
a
right
democrat,
or
yeah,
whatever.
democratic right.
Yes, firstly, because bearing in mind where our people come from, you know, because I'd always hear stories from my grandmother. She lived through that era, you know. Firstly, I vote to honor that whole thing. But another thing is, for me right now, where we at as our country, I feel as if though South Africa needs a dictator, you know. We need someone who's gonna tell us drink water now, sit
Yeah,
down,
oh my God. You know,
go to the left,
I saw
go to
this
the
video. There's a
right.
lady, a black lady, who said apartheid should be back.
You know, I think we need like some sort of. I always tell this one that I love. I don't know if I should say, but I love Robert Mugabe, you know. Yes, I don't like what he was doing, the brutality, you know, that he was doing to his
But the
own people,
alignment.
but the dictatorship, man, like,
Like the equalizer movie, equilibrium movie.
no, I'm saying this is
For
Friday, yabo. We need that kind
Because
of
of we are too
leadership in
much
our country,
free.
you know. We don't need this freedom. We have too much of it. We don't know what to do with it, you know. It's too
It's
much.
too
It's
much.
overwhelming us. We need dictatorship.
Yeah.
So for me, when I'm going to vote for what speaks close to dictatorship. You know, and I know the ruling party doesn't talk dictatorship.
Yeah,
We've seen what the ruling party
has
can
done
do,
and
has
can
done.
do.